Hi, I'm Simon. I want to show you how to prepare roast duck with apples. This delicious traditional Polish dish, and I hope you like it. You need 1 not big clean duck, 1 kilogram of hard apples, 1 lemon, a little bit of salt, pepper and dried marjoram, olive oil and a mixture of spice and dried vegetables. I have vegeta. Let's start. I use chunk. And marjoram. And I am rubbing them into meat. I have to cover full duck with them. Now I am peeling apples. And putting them into small pieces. It is time to stuff a duck with fruit. I put inside as many apples as it is possible. Now I am sewing a duck with skewers. Oil on. by waiting because duck needs 30 minutes to rest before roasting. So I go play video game with my brother. I am back. Now I am putting a duck and the rest of apple on a roasting tin. That means 2 hours in an overheated up to 200 degrees. I have a break, so I'm calling to play football. After 2 hours, the duck is delicious, and I promise it tastes even better than it looks. Bon appétit!